My name is Cam Lampin. I'm from Mesquite Park, 2019. They influenced me by playing football, like my mom, my grandma. My grandma didn't have anything when we was younger. She tried her hardest to keep us in school, keep us in sports. She brought me into football when I was 4 years old. I started off playing tackle. I didn't play flag football. I feel like that's the thing that inspired me to come out here and do what I do. My grandma knows a lot about football. She know how the first downs, how the touchdowns, how the penalties and everything work. And she kind of taught me everything about it just so I can learn how to play this game. My goal for the upcoming year is probably one of the top prospects in 2019. Well, I'm working on that now. I just earned my third star, my 14th offer. My coach did a lot for me to help me get in this position. I'm just going to keep it going and try to win a ring this year. My predicament now is way, way worse than earlier. I was separated from my mom from kindergarten through third grade. But my mom couldn't really afford to help out me and my brother and survive and keep care for us. So then my mom moved up to Mesquite, and then me and my brother had moved to Mesquite when I was in third grade.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation. Turn.